Wild tour story, I was in Whistler, BC, doing a show, and like I'm just on stage, just performing how I normally would, and all of a sudden a couple of girls come on stage, and I just start performing with them. Usually they get like taken off by a bouncer, but he was going to take them off, and I was like, nah, keep them on stage, they're good here, or whatever, blah, blah. So they come on stage, and I'm performing, and then a couple of guys come on stage, and then a couple more girls came on stage. Before I knew it, there was like, probably like, almost 100 people on the stage, probably like 80 to 100 people on the stage, and the stage just like completely collapses, like right in the middle, and we busted the stage in half pretty much. Yeah, we basically had to shut down the show after the stage, like the stage like pretty much crumbled. So that was my epic tour story.